don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance they've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Tim.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... Don't say his name! He's not letting me get close! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer! Shut up! Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not!
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it! Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying. He had to be!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
You should have stayed away!
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... Just say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated it if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Keep dodging! See if it helps! Stay back! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
This wasn't your fight!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Just say his name! Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! I can't see you, but my turret can!
Did you feel that? We had to start the reactor!
You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Her turrets can see me even when I'm close!
Gotcha!
Please, Ben!
I'm telling you
the truth! I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
If I could go back, you can't.
The turret must have infrared.
There!
Got her! You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying. He had to be!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay.
Aren't you tired yet?
Keep moving! too big!
Thank you.
be happening.
I can stop it.
Much longer.
Ben.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on the hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
Hey man, what's up?
All mine, and everything
is all right, man. I'm good.
All right.
I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.